you talk about, which I think is very amusing, you coined the phrase white slight.
It's like, well, yes.
Which is white people, they're under attack.
Well, yeah, white fragility, because they're so upset. We only started talking about race when white people found out about it. So all we do now is talk about racism, and they're very upset. They're very fragile. You've got to walk on eggshells around white people. It was so much easier before when we could just walk on their back.